Hello, today's top news and recent developments within the Tamil Nadu Bharatiya Janata Party BJP. Several key events have unfolded. IANC leaders join BJP. A significant shift occurred as 15 former IANC Malas and 1 ex-MP joined the BJP. Notable names include K. Vadaval, M.V. Rathnam, Archinaswamy, and P.S. Kandasamy. This move is seen as a strategic effort by the BJP to bolster its presence and influence in Tamil Nadu ahead of the upcoming Lok Sabha election seat allocation for 2024 elections. The BJP has finalized a seat-sharing arrangement with the Patali Makkal Kachchi PMK, allocating 10 seats to them. Tamil Nadu BJP Chief K. Annamalai expressed confidence in a significant victory for their alliance in the 2024 elections and a broader political change by 2026. Impact of IANC BJP split. Following the termination of the alliance between IANC and BJP, both parties are re-evaluating their political strategies. The BJP's recent acquisitions from IANC are part of its effort to solidify its electoral strategy and voter base in the state. These developments indicate a dynamic political landscape in Tamil Nadu, with the BJP making significant moves to strengthen its position in the run-up to the elections. Today's most significant news from Tamil Nadu revolves around the recently presented state budget for 2024-25. The Tamil Nadu government, under Finance Minister Thangam Thenarasu, introduced a budget focused on achieving the 7 Grand Tamil Dreams. These goals include substantial investments in social justice, women's welfare, infrastructure, education, and economic development. Notably, the budget has allocated significant funds for the development of IT and textile parks, as well as a new film city. Another important highlight is the presentation of the agriculture budget by Minister Merk Panerselvam. This budget outlines new initiatives aimed at enhancing agricultural productivity and supporting farmers, including the distribution of high-quality seeds and the promotion of sustainable farming practices. Additionally, in the context of national elections, Tamil Nadu has shown a strong voter turnout for the ongoing Lok Sabha elections, reflecting the state's active political engagement overall. These developments indicate a strong governmental push towards comprehensive socio-economic development and active participation in the democratic process. Stay tuned with our Nagan TV to know real news daily. See you again same time tomorrow, Sonia.